The playoffs, the best time of year, and we begin. Mike Emmerich here, Eddie Olczyk next to me. Eyesight is Ray Ferraro. Smart recovery by Myers. Trying to go to Carey.
Leads that charge into the zone. In that defensive zone, an important play.
Bailey slashed. Ooh, that's going to be a penalty. The goalie gets to the bench. Still, there's time on this delayed call. The Phantoms have accrued a penalty. It's a minor for slashing.
Back in the era of wood sticks, this would really hurt. That's a slash.
The Americans are going to get their first opportunity on the power play right now.
Well, the power play guys have to go to work now. This is an opportunity they hope for. You want one early, and you want to see if you can get on the board first.
Broken stick, couldn't take it.
Cleared out of the zone. They get ready for another attack on this power play. Solid defensive play.
The Americans are lugging it back through the defensive end.
Stole that pass at a critical end of the ice. Gets it out. And it's a good pickup.
Rochester's along the wing at center ice.
Points it. A long scorcher. Shot. Oh, what a stop.
The shooter thought he had it.
Score!
A power play goal. And it's a biggie.
When you score first, you take the edge off your own team. That can't happen. You're up one. Go make it two.
Rochester's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. The Americans win that neutral zone faceoff. Propelled to Setoguchi.
Is able to move on in.
Good place to shoot from, and he does. He's in the point. He's got it.
That is up close and personal.
Well, we expected a physical game, Doc, and it looks like he's on a mission trying to set the tone for his team early in the first period.
McDonald's trying to work his way ahead.
Good place to shoot from.
Wonderful stop. Pass comes to him from the crease.
He takes that pass right off the left wing.
Back on his stick.
Out of all that, it's kicked further. Strong wrister. Waffle boarded.
And they are in. Nope, that pass escaped back over the blue line, so everyone has to get back. Back on his stick.
Walks the blue line.
Pumped, loses it. The Americans are driving it from the wing.
Drives that pass on.
A shot. Save! Lehigh Valley's gliding in the neutral zone.
On the outside, a shot. That puck struck him in front.
The Americans have the puck at center ice. Laid on to Colburn.
Able to go uncontested behind the net.
Can make a play from the corner. Takes that pass from the other point man.
Cranks a blast!
Lehigh Valley's finding its way to center ice.
Good shooting place.
Score! And this one is tied!
Certainly changes the complexion of the game. That tying goal has changed everything about this one.
And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Pitching it to Redmond.
Assisted by number 39.
Right to the point. Lehigh Valley's control.
Can he beat him here? A breakaway stop there.
A shot. And he missed it.
You give him time and space and he's going to let that shot fly.
Now it's directed to Baptiste. Snapping a pass to Smith. Scooped up by Brennan.
Bailey's already produced. He's
scored!
Once you break a tie, that you would sit back and try to protect the lead. I think you have to stay aggressive and play in the other end.
The Americans have broken the tie. Perhaps they can build on this lead here in the first period. They've won the faceoff.
Scored by number.
Gets that one on across. Read that play in his own end. Fires! Outstanding body contact.
I like that he's trying to create space by throwing the body around. This is a way to change momentum in a hockey game.
Save! Great work with the stick. Oh, my, what a hit! Perfect wrister. Just missed.
He's got to do a better job of hitting the net.
Long pass out of the zone on the wing. He's got it. Got his pad on that one. Pass attempt to Molson. Looking to Setoguchi. A hit that can make you mad. 20 minutes have been played. Both teams had some success. Hockey's narrowest lead is what we have here. One goal.
Hey fans, great tickets are still available to our next home game. Please visit the box office and get them while they last.
The difference in the game is just one goal, and it came late in that period. Will it springboard to something more in the second? We'll see, but for now, we go to break. Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What impressed you most?
The Phantoms are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all. If they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turnovers.
First face-off of period two. Rochester's in their own end, lugging it along. Using the point. Marched narrowly inside.
Oh, he got it! You couldn't have chosen a better guy for that shot, or apparently a better guy to stop it.
Fires. They score! And they've tied the game up.
We came into the game, guys, thinking these teams were evenly matched. Now we've played some of this contest, and here we are back at a stalemate.
The Phantoms have evened this game up early in the second. They win the draw and will now set up an attack.
54, Oscar Lindblom.
Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. Hard work here. Popped out of the scrum by Escape.
Pitching this one to Gooley.
On to Bailey. What's his next move from behind? Right along the blue line. A point hammer shot. Wasn't intentional. Didn't go well. Loose puck. Can start the attack going in the zone. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
The Phantoms' offense is bolstered by having this player in their lineup. Manny can shoot the puck. He gets to the front of the net. He can score in a greasy rebound as well. You don't get to the top of the league unless you score in many different categories.
Defensive zone win. Tremendous hit.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Directing that one to Setoguchi. Dogged determination there by Brennan. Gets a little drop off from the goalie here. In with it now. Puck is thrown to McDonald. Gathered up again by Brennan. Boy, he got slashed. There'll be a penalty for that. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Molson's getting a penalty for slashing. It's 2 minutes.
Well, that's a blatant slash, Doc. Anytime that you slide your bottom hand up your stick and swing your stick, you're going to the box.
Lehigh Valley's power play will have its first chance of the game.
Always important to win the special teams battle, or at the very least, come out even.
Just inside the line. Quick wrist shot. Took that right away. Redmond's got it on his stick, trying to get it out of there. Skill play by Brennan. Strong play there. Somebody straight across. Puck has be first. Offside.
Pretty easy stop. Once he's in the butterfly, he can slide side to side and control the rebound.
A face-off win. Let's see what develops. That one slung back out. Still more time on the power play, but less than they'd hoped. Puck grab. What's next? Has that point pass as well. Got the iron with the shot. Huge hit in open ice.
If you can catch somebody unawares in the middle of the ice, you know that you were really giving them a solid wallop. That was a great hit.
Pulls the trigger. A shot off the face mask. Collected in the corner. Back to the blue line. And offside is called.
There are lots of players that are successful during the regular season, but you have to kick your game to the next level here in the playoffs. He's been able to do so.
We have passed halfway through the second. The red light has flashed four times to a side. It's dumped in.
You can almost see and feel the panic on the power play here. The first part of it's been really ineffective. They have not been able to find clean lanes to the net. And as a result, they got to go chase the puck again.
Has that one measured in his own end. Long lead pass to McDonald. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Clock bleeding down on the power play. Lehigh Valley's on the move in their own end. Fires. At least he protected his goaltender. Quick shot. Score! Lehigh Valley's gotten a one-goal lead and lots of time left in the game. We're still in period number two. Solid win at center ice. Now what? Good standing poke check.
Assisted by number 16, Scott.
Pass cut.
Time of the goal. 11 minutes.
Dawn, they've got a 2-on-1 here. Big chance. Gathered up again by Bailey. Oh, and he is drilled.
He might have seen him at the last minute to absorb that hit.
Blocked. Rochester's winging it at neutral ice. Worked into the corner by Bailey. He's got that pass at the point. Slid to Gooley. Gains the zone. Stays along the boards. Turned a shot on net. Missed the net. This one being contested on the boards. Heaves one. Wonderful chance to score, but no. Snaps it to Myers. Heaves one. Outstanding save with a glove. Over 3 minutes to go, second period. Once we were tied. Maybe we'll be tied again. Back to the point. Shoots it on. Got that in the trapper.
Phantom see the point streak extend again. An excellent game for him, not just defensively, but offensively, as the points continue to come for him on a nightly basis.
Critical face-off win there. Oh, what a hit. And there is a coat, and so the fight begins.
Now that's the sign of a true teammate.
5 minutes apiece for fighting. The way they went, they should have gotten 10.
Both those guys making their way over to the penalty box. They're going to get a chance to cool down for at least 5 minutes each. More times than not, you drop your gloves like that, you're going to spend at least 5 minutes in the box.
They won that draw.
A 5 minute major for fighting.
Let's the shot fly. Saved there. And decides to just cover it up and get the whistle. They won that battle in the dots. Saved. Players tired, about to get a rest as we go late into the second period. And a save. 38 left on the clock. Big pad save. Back at the point now. 7 showing on the clock. Deflected off the blocker. Picked up by the defense. And this period is over. Wow.
Celebrities dropping $50 gift certificate. Keep your eyes to the sky for tonight's big prize.
The Phantoms have a lead. It is just one, and they did it this way. We'll be right back. Third period about to begin. The rear view mirror will help us with the first two, and so will Edson.
Lehigh Valley's got to be disappointed, Doc. They're only up by one goal to get ready for the third period. To me, they were the way better team in the first two periods of play. They had a distinct advantage in the offensive chances.
He is shut right off.
That's what we love about this game.
Decides he wants the corner. Terrific determination by Myers. He imposed his will. Crosses that line. Gathered up by McDonald. Passing one off now to Carey. And he steps across the line. Terrific determination by McDonald. Save! Moving it to Bailey. Collected by Myers. Nice work by Redmond. Chip to Gooley. Shoot! That shot came from right in front.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
He's got that point pass.
Smart recovery by Matt Molson.
Fires it to the point. Slap shot! Great save! Puck controlled now by the defense. Let's it go. Wonderful save. Stolen away in a clever play by Molson. And ripped to Reed. Crashed into him in open ice. Shoots. Lightning in that glove. And holds on to that puck to get the whistle.
Well, that's not challenging in the least. The goaltender's able to make the stop. He's got a clean line to see it. No challenge there.
Just under 9 minutes play. 5 goals in this game. It's a 3-2 contest, and it's tight. Trying to go to Nelson. To Colburn. Steps across that line. Solid work there by Brennan. Lehigh Valley's in control of the puck up the wing.
Has it in his own end. Stick handles up the wing at center.
Propelled to Reed.
Loud pad save. Maybe can change the tide at center ice.
Pitching it to Culver.
Two players slapped to the boards.
I think he just tattooed them on the boards.
Lehigh Valley's got possession in their own end. Gathered up again by Culver.
Each team has tried to force their will onto the game at various points tonight, but there is no spread in the game. Two evenly matched teams playing a tight game.
Whoa, what a play! Got it in his own end. Brings it in for an attack. Able to attack now. Muscled right off it. Sends to the point. Flings it. Great stick there.
And now it's directed to Baptiste. Laid on to McDonald. On the carry.
He scores! That's three unanswered goals!
The shooter had a couple of different options here. He could pass or shoot. He decided on the latter and beat the goaltender clean.
That's an outstanding shot. The goaltender doesn't have much of a chance to get across and shut the top of the net off. It's perfect.
And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it.
Assisted by number 47.
Slid to Myers.
And by number 20.
Tries to get it on net. Crossbar.
Wow, what force in that one.
Wonderful work done near the blue line.
Fantastic shutdown.
We are in the last minute of regulation time. Goalie to the bench. Extra attacker out.
He's got that pass off the wing and can move ahead.
Driving in from no man's land.
Net empty. Terrific opportunity, but it's off the mark.
Lehigh Valley's in possession and moving up the wing.
Score!
That one should put the icing on the cake.
Everybody can exhale a little bit now. Once the empty netter goes in, that pretty well wraps it up.
Got the draw.
Scored by number 39.
Solid neutralized poke check.
Oscar Lindblom. And by number 40.
Picks it up back there.
McDonald. Time of the goal.
Gains that offensive line. Terrific shot, but a great point blank save.
Now that's a solid save.
Rochester's got their man over on the delayed call, and the goalie rests at the bench. Only a few seconds to go before they can celebrate the victory in round three.
He's making like Paul Bunyan out there. That's a two-minute slash.
The Americans win that faceoff.
Over and the winners move on.
Fans at home, Doc, will be celebrating tonight as their team wraps this series up.
A bitter end to a season that held such promise. There is nothing to do now but rest and heal and come back again in the fall.
A noble tradition continues. The players shake hands. It is remarkable how all the hostilities of one contest can melt so quickly with this custom. One team finished and another moves on. Tournaments are fun, especially when they get to loser goes home, winner moves on. We are at that point. Don't miss our next one. For Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying so long for now.